Are you planning multi-story buildings? Then it's worth taking a look at the building model add-on for RFEM 6. This add-on allows you to divide buildings into floors. For this purpose, the heights are defined, then the rest happens automatically. Centers of gravity, results on shear walls, or story drifts can be determined for each individual floor. The add-on is also used in dynamics. All determined values can also be specified for the spectral analysis. The add-on makes it possible to perform three-dimensional building stiffening and two-dimensional floor analysis in a single model. By defining floors as rigid planes, they are simulated as simply supported slabs, detached from the building stiffening. The results from the floors and the stiffening model are subsequently displayed separately in the overall model and are included in the further design as normal. Thus, for multi-story buildings, it is possible to separate the floors subjected to bending from the simplified stiffening core and still model them in a single system. Shear walls and spandrels are also taken into account. For this purpose, surfaces or so-called surface cells are selected first. Then, the program automatically creates cross-sections that can be designed using other add-ons. A suitable tool is the construction stages analysis add-on. You can use it to consider different situations occurring during the construction process within a structural analysis. Structural elements such as members, surfaces or supports can be modified for each construction stage. If you want to calculate multi-story buildings, Dlubal has the right solution for you.